care for little tiny kittens anywhere from days old to weeks old.
Volunteering, I basically structure my life around volunteering here. I know that sounds crazy, but I'm retired. My time is my own, and I have a set schedule of when I work, and I will fit everything else around that because you come in here, and these guys, they're just so cute, so sweet, so loving. You get a kitten this size to start purring, and all's right with the world. I mean, this is just, they need something so basic, I'm able to give it.
Caring for these guys is a 24/7 operation because neonatal kittens, especially the ones that are under 4 weeks old, they need care anywhere between every 2 to 4 hours.
Oh my goodness, you are so precious.
People don't often realize that kittens, neonatal kittens, especially the really young ones, are the most at risk at shelters. Once they're about 5 to 6 weeks old, they can start eating on their own. And it's interesting because a lot of these mama kittens don't look much older than a kitten themselves. And that's because cats can get pregnant at just 4 months old, and their pregnancy cycle is 2 months. By the time they're just a year old, a female cat can have multiple litters. We need fosters for all these kittens. So if you're an insomniac, or you just like getting up every couple hours, or you have a big family and people can take shifts, it would be great to take some of our bottle babies.